The fucking run back, you know?
So, we know our shit went earlier. Maybe just make it back up now. The fortress battle is good, I'm going. He plays at the reflective name, he basically, complains if it's not a single player in Soul Calibur, practically the world the way to go to Gondor. Holy shit, Tokido! He does a new hero. If only he played Vampire Savior. I need Sako and Vampire Savior. Maybe he's pretty salty right now. He really wants his run back. It's the first to 10. Whoever gets the first to 10 gets the 6 to plus 1 earlier today. What's he gonna donate to the baby to win? Secret top tier. What sticks is cool, I need a simple combo. I can use Burner Ring combo too. Pretty good combo. I don't think there's like really good Japanese players. Huh? Yeah, I'm already pouring a kingship with him. Okay. Basically, what KB is saying is all Japanese players are free.
That's what
you said!
Japanese Marvel players. What do you think about Japanese Marvel players? Are they free? They don't know.
He is struggling with Japanese Marvel players.
What's gonna happen?
Let me Sako back over here. Sako's way into Marvel. I see him in the GGB room playing Marvel 1 all the time. I played him on Xbox Live.
I wonder if they even released that game.
He plays low tier Marvel. It's perfect.
All Japan is low tier Marvel.
See how it bounces. All Japan is low tier Marvel, says KB. Hate you. He hates you. Dude, the Hulk is super early. It's like a giant. The Hulk is like a giant of Marvel. The giant of Marvel, you're super early. He's really big. He takes up most of the screen. I need any of these cool combos. Don't feel so cool now, do you? I just told to shut up. Gotta make this match as salty as possible. Yeah! Dude, that was some Yomi shit right there. That was some Yomi shit. Let's gonna appreciate that Yomi shit.
Yeah, I heard. Shut up. No, but we heard about it. Yeah. Thanks for being the leader. I'm not fucking so cool in here, but he's not.
Next up.